My favorite Bruins season was the year before the lockout. It was Thornton's final full year with the team, but they had Mike Knuble in a walk year. They had rookie Mike goaltender and Andrew Raycroft. They had some kid second round pick, Patrice Bergeron.
Yeah.
They went for it at the deadline. They traded for Michael Nylander and Sergei Gonchar. Like that, when I think
solid,
like height of Bruins fandom for young David Bean, it was Andrew Raycroft and those guys.